in Florida, can I still receive compensation even if I'm partially responsible for the accident? My name is Khalil Farah. I'm an attorney at Farah and Farah. And the short answer is yes, you can. In Florida, as long as you are not a majority responsible for the accident, you can still collect damages. So if you're 40% responsible, if you're 30% responsible, you can still collect damages. However, if you're 51% responsible, you can't. So that's where that line is drawn.